see the river's a bit broader here, getting deeper to you.
Crusoe are very independent. They believe in taking care of their own. There's one way in and one way out. And it seems to be populated by the Etheridge's family, the Cluis family, the Spivey family, and a few other families that I haven't mentioned. One thing that I remember going back to the hurricane is the people were so appreciative that people cared enough to bring them food and help them. I remember seeing the churches with water halfway up the walls. The mobile homes and the water that had risen had done quite a bit of damage. Many people in Crusoe basically struggle to survive in their own world as it is.
When them two storms come back to back and we come across the river bridge, we waded across the river bridge. The water was up on the bridge that deep. When I got to my house, now my place went under water. I had a 14-foot bass boat at 70 horse Johnson sitting in the yacht. Me and him took it by hand, pulled it out on the highway, got in that boat sitting on the highway and fired that boat up on the highway and run it wide open down the road. Right down the highway. Didn't we do it?
I went by the ground. The fastest I've ever been.
You said it was hard times growing up.
It was hard times. Daddy had a rough time raising 5 head of young ones, working a lumber company. It was hard. But he raised us.
I reckon the reason people's still interested in Crusoe is because of the river. It's pretty down here and all of the people around here, everybody's like family. People comes in here, everybody's good to them. They treat them like their family. It's just a good place to come. It's peaceful, it's quiet, nobody to bother you.
We're surrounded by water, that's one thing. There's a lot of difference between here and the city. I don't know. 70% of everybody down here has been through the army. No outsiders allowed. Trust me when I say that. Growing up here, it was boring. Very boring. Only thing we did was play with snakes and run the river. That's the history of Crusoe.
Why do you want to leave?
Same old place every time. Nothing changes. It's always the same. It gets quieter when that time. And
I was told very quickly that the folks from Crusoe were very protective over their young ladies, and they didn't like outsiders coming in. As a matter of fact, you might be greeted with a 12 gauge if you decided to do that.
I did. This is the only place that I know of. In this part of the country, anywhere, if young teenage girls can get out on the highway of a night, walk up and down the road with their friends, talk, enjoy it, and go back home and not be bothered, because we just don't tolerate people bothering.
And do you know who any of the first settlers was that come up here? Was there any Indians that lived up here?
Not that I know.
That was before this time.
What, there's many colored people that I know. Well, I didn't, not right on now. I don't know what the colored people were in.
No. No, they're not.
Fish, you've never eat a good piece of meat till you eat a piece that was cooked without rice. Lot old, you get a lot of charcoal taste. Some people might like it, but I don't. I like that wood flavor. Now, I wish that you could have been here last night. Now, if we didn't have us a ball of shit, Mama, the whole yard out here with jam full, pork chops, ball shrimp, fried shrimp, spot fish. Now we had us a cookout. And sis, like I told you the other day, you'll find out that I sip a little, but I never get out of the way. I get a little sip, I'm going to forget it, put it back in the freezer. I don't touch it in one hand like a lot of people do.
Yeah, listen, somebody, I don't care. Somebody needs to do what I ask them to do.
I'll do it.
My few ashes. Let somebody fly right over Waccamaw River with an airplane, put them in the river.
Can I talk about something else?
Everybody's got to talk about what you need to be for them. I don't want a dirt foot in my face.
I'll do it, Edward. How can we quit making the cypress lamps?
I just didn't do it.
You used to make them all the time.
And couldn't keep selling them $50 a piece back then, just like that.
They were the going thing back then.
Got a
resort out here.
I bring the grand young ones in here, me and them stays in here. They get out there in the river and had him a ball.
You into the river?
Yeah.
Swimming.
They stay in here. If they was here now, that's where they'd be at.
Something's gonna eat them.
No, nothing ain't gonna eat. I've never known nothing to bother nobody in here. This is what's in here. Peace and quiet.
And this is how Indians used to live.
This is me.
Mm-hmm.
Fall of the year, eat a few ducks, a few squirrels. Whatever I take out of here, all I take is what I want to eat.
Mm-hmm. Things gets bad up in civilization, you can certainly get away from it.
That's what this is, Mother. I get tired of all of them. I'm right in here for the weekend. I stay the whole weekend. A lot of nights. In the weekend.
There's no place like home. Nice, peaceful, quiet. I can get out here in my front yard and build me a fire and raise all the hell I want. Nobody can say nothing. I know everybody down here. Everybody in Crusoe is pretty much kin. We all family, pretty much. We all don't get along, but we family. But I would like to find a place not far from here, but somewhere away.
By yourself?
No, I'm saying by myself, but somewhere.
Now, Paco, it's your turn to talk. Why do you like Crusoe? Because you live in it?